Wait, this guy actually has a point. I hope they don't see our videos.